first one that came to mind is from a Netflix series called Luke Cage. One of the things he says is, always forward, never backward. So, you know, always keep focused on forward, moving forward, like learning from your mistakes, really just moving forward. It is definitely important to stay organized. That was huge coming out of my freshman year. Stay organized. It's very important. See you later.